Hello everyone, my name is Aileen Sardenya. Now I'm going to show you my presentation about one of the recipients at GAMABA. Masino Intaray was a gifted Filipino poet, bard artist, and a musician who is a Palawan native and was born on April 10, 1943 in Macaguab Valley, Palawan. This man is also a prolific and preeminent epic chanter and a storyteller. He was given the Gawad sa Manlilikha ng Bayan Award in 1993 for his outstanding master of various traditional music instrument of Palawan such as basal, kulilal, and bagit. Masino is not only well-versed in the instruments and traditions but also plays the aruding and babarak. So that would be all. Thank you so much for listening.